Hey guys, I'm Aiden Garcia, and I'm doing another review on Nickelodeon Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Battleship Raphael. And, he has that red bandana. He always had since the 80s cartoon series and the comic book. And he has this crack in his stomach, I guess. And the skin tone on the sky is the darkest, and like in the show, and all the action figures. And, again, the show can open up, store all his weapons and stuff, and close to you, click. And, but first, let's look at the articulation of this guy. So, he has a ball joint in the arm so he can move, up and down, and forward and backwards, and then he has stand no more joint so he can move up and down. Sorry, I got those two mixed up. And he, it's like that with, oh yeah, and he has a nice swivel. A joint at the wrist and a nice swivel at the wrist. He also has a swivel in the hand. And so, He had a stand normal joint in the leg so it can move up and down. Forward and backward. Has a ball joint so it can move up and down. And stuff. And he has a foot, and he has a swivel at the foot, a ball joint, and a standard normal joint. It's like that with both legs. And his head can rotate all the way around. And the paint job on this guy is good, but every turtle in the battle show has, so do you know how the wraps on the hands are all white, and then you come down and they're just green, and then this is just green. And so the accessories he comes with those stands. He comes with the standard normal size.
He comes with half size, I guess that's what they're called. And two ninja stars. But first we put the ninja stars in the shell. And come on, fit in there. Now for the half size. No. Okay. Fit in the half size. No. Yes. And then you can close the shell up and store his normal size in the back of his shell here. And all the weapons are just molded in a solid gray plastic. And yeah. And that's the new, and not new, but the Nickelodeon Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Battle Show Raphael. Thanks for watching. Bye.